Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hey, howdy everyone. Back with another episode of one of my favorite all-time Game Boy games, Metroid Fusion. I'm playing on an emulator for the PC systems. If anyone is wondering how I am doing all this.
So okay guys, let us get into it, shall we? I don't commentary so much guys, so yeah, but I'll be trying to add some of it from now on. Yeah, a few people simply encouraging me to do it, you know. So yeah, we use one of our rockets right here. Now it's going back down the... Let's take a look at the map. Damn it, I played this game a while ago. Many things will return to my memory, but right now I am trying to find the exact place to get to the target on the map. Okay, let's go. This game can get pretty tricky indeed. I don't know if you guys ever played this game. Just let me know down below if you guys ever played this game, okay? In the comment section below, please. Yeah, stuff can be confusing and you really have to figure out all the clues the game gives to you, which makes it really fun and interesting. I'll find that target, guys, don't worry. I am probably missing something here. Let me think. There must be something I went past and missed, because I can't get through. So we gotta go back. Well, I found a secret passage for some rocket, so... Let's get those right there, and get out of here. right, guys? This is the way to go now. I remembered. Wow, why didn't I even think of this? Just going to go save my game. Holy shit, guys, this is the spooky music starting to play right before. Yep. This doesn't look good, guys. Oh boy, the shivers. Damn it, my bad. Double fuck. Yes, finally. Okay, guys, what I have to do here is to shoot him in the head. That's the weak area of his entire body. Of course. What am I really doing? Come on. There we go, guys, that's a hit indeed. Yeah, guys, this sea monster becomes rapid fast. It's just insane. That's what I'm talking about, guys. In the face. Right in your face. No. Okay, guys, I totally lost that. Let's us try again, shall we? Let's do this. Promise this one I'm going to win, guys. This monster can't beat us again. Let's get back in there. There is our first hit, guys. Just lose it. Down. Go crazy, down. Damn it. I was too late. Got the bastard now in the face. Seriously, I just missed that hit. Wow. Okay, guys. What happened just now was that my PS3 controller was on Bluetooth and the battery died on me. What a drag. You're such a fucking prick! Fan-fucking-tastic. Oh my god.
Okay guys. That shit was really insane crazy, but I almost lost that again. As I promised guys, I won. Now where I have to go? I'll figure it all out. But I'm going to go save this shit right away as soon as possible, guys. Okay, I have to go back down and make my way to the navigation room. But before I can go there, guys, I have a need to find the pump control unit to disable the entire electric water leak, which you'll see all over. Okay guys, here we are. Now we need to use our new superpower ability Run. It's the only way. That's how we do guys, that it. And all the water drains all the way just like that. Ooh, a rocket. Now let's just exit this shit, guys. Okay, have no idea why I just did that. Yeah. Navigation room, here I come. Getting some recharge here, guys, and finally, the room I need to go to. Now I gotta head to that target on the map. In the next episode, however, I will. But for now, going to save the game again. Kadai Rain signing out, guys. Peace, YouTube. Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there.